All new tonight, an I-4 driver spots a sheriff's motorcycle deputy driving an I-4, one hand steering, the other holding a cell phone. It's not illegal, but in an age where more and more studies show the hazards of distracted driving, is this a good example? WESH 2's Amanda Ober talked to the Orange County Sheriff's Office. What they told her might surprise you.
This photo, taken by a WESH viewer, shows an Orange County Sheriff's deputy riding a motorcycle on I-4 through downtown, reportedly going about 50 miles per hour. Not unusual. But zoom in and you see the deputy is holding a cell phone in his left hand and looking not at the road, but at the phone.
I don't mind saying that if this guy really is texting while he's riding this motorcycle, he's an idiot, because it's unsafe for anyone to do that.
I showed the photo to Glenn Victor at the Florida Safety Council, which offers motorcycle safety classes. Victor says operating a motorcycle is much different from driving a car, and it's critical that the motorcycle rider never take their eyes off the road.
You have to aggressively search the riding environment. How in the heck can you aggressively search the riding environment if you're looking down at a cell phone? You can't do it.
The sheriff's office has a very different take on these photos. It did an investigation and interviewed the deputy who was riding the motorcycle. In the end, they concluded the deputy did nothing wrong.
The bottom line was there was no violation of agency policy, nor was there a violation of state law. So it didn't go any further.
The sheriff's office says the deputy in the photo admitted he did flip open his phone to look at the screen, but then quickly put it away, and he was not texting. According to not only the sheriff's office, but also Orlando Police and the Highway Patrol, for an officer to briefly check a cell phone while riding a motorbike is not a safety concern.
It's just not unusual for a deputy and a deputy on a motorcycle to get a call, take a look at that screen, no different than looking at your speedometer or one of the functions of the motorcycle, looking at that call, getting the number, put it in your holster, and continue driving until you can deal with the request.
The law enforcement agencies all also stressed their motorcycle officers are given special training in how to deal with distractions while driving. But some people still think what the deputy did was risky.
You got me inspired. I'm going to go out for a ride now.
Bob Simon of Altamont Springs has been riding a motorcycle as a hobby for years. When I showed him the photo of the deputy...
As someone who rides motorcycles, what do you think of that? Does it look unsafe?
Absolutely. I would never do that. Number one, you're not paying attention to the road. Things can stop really fast ahead of you. Stuff happens, potholes, whatever. Number two, you only have one hand on the wheel, on the handlebar, I mean.
For now, there's no law in Florida to stop law enforcement, or anyone else for that matter, from checking or using a cell phone while riding a motorcycle or driving a car. But the battle over a possible ban continues to rage in the state legislature, and it's possible someday an action like this could be illegal. Amanda Ober reporting, WESH 2 News.
Currently, only 8 states ban the use of handheld cell phones while driving. 30 states ban text messaging. For several years, Florida lawmakers have considered similar bans but have not agreed on the wording.
WESH 2 approached this in 2 different ways today on our Facebook page. First, we simply posted the picture and asked you what you thought. Philip Williamson says there are dozens of helmet mics, speakers, and Bluetooth devices specifically for motorcycles. Not only is this foolish, but it's totally unnecessary to use a handheld. Then we told you that sheriff's investigator said his actions were okay. And this viewer got right to the point, saying, "Do as I say, not as I do." Others pointed out there's no law against it in Florida, and you should push for a no-texting law if you want to make a difference. Keep your responses coming to the WESH 2 Facebook page.